parties to the Western Sahara conflict, I have not made any real progress, in the negotiations towards a just, lasting, and mutually acceptable political solutions. We should be able to provide for the self-determination of the people of Western Sahara, as the Security Council has been requesting since 2004.